Welcome to Breaking News Today. The like button, and if you're new, make sure they hit that subscribe button down below and turn on my post.
Breaking, Omarosa just busted. She's been a spy all along. Look who it was for. Omarosa Manigault suddenly left the White House last month, leaving more questions than answers, and now we're learning more about her activities while she was a part of the president's team. Apparently, while she was there, she was recording just about every conversation she had, the New York Daily News is reporting. While she likely didn't record anything that is incriminating or otherwise harmful to the administration, the fact that she did it shows where her loyalties lie, and it's not with the president. According to the report, Omarosa has been shopping high-profile attorneys as of late, ostensibly to deal with the coming legal backlash from recording privileged conversations inside of the West Wing. As if that wasn't already bad enough, she's reportedly been speaking with none other than Lisa Bloom and former Bill Cosby attorney Monique Pressley, among others. It's quite odd she ran straight to prominent Democrat attorneys after getting busted, wouldn't you say? It makes you wonder who put her up to it. From the Daily News. It is not immediately clear why the former Apprentice star is seeking legal help, but those with knowledge of her unceremonious removal from the White House say she is very concerned that trouble is on the horizon. The 43-year-old apparently believes she may become a fixture in Mueller's investigation into possible connections between the Trump campaign and Russia's election meddling. Everyone knows Omarosa loves to record people and meetings using the Voice Notes app on her iPhone, a source disclosed. Don't be surprised if she has secret audio files on everyone in that White House, past and present staffers included. A recent ban on personal cell phones in the West Wing, which followed the release of Michael Wolff's explosive White House tell-all, was related to Manigault Newman's track record of recording conversations, the source added. Perhaps it was the discovery that Omarosa had been recording privileged conversations that led to her abrupt departure from the White House? It's hard to say, but one thing is for certain, those with good intentions don't exactly go around recording conversations with people who are supposed to trust her.